Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
Hi everyone, you're watching Pinkvilla and welcome to this week's brand new episode of Beauty Talk with Aish. So in today's episode, I thought of switching it up a bit. I was in awe of Deepika Padukone's makeup at the Hello Hall of Fame Awards last month. She had on a beautiful smokey eye with nude lips. I thought she looked so put together and I wanted to recreate this look to show you guys that it's actually really simple to create and you can totally rock this at any big event or any red carpet event and it's totally doable. For this eye look, you only need a few items. You need a black eyeshadow, a brown eyeshadow, some mascara, and some eyeliner that you can smudge. Okay, before we get into the demo, I just wanted to point out two things. With a smoky eye, you always want to keep the look very diffused, which means that you want to pack on color just as you need it. Don't put too much on them and then try to take away. It's always much more sensible to take very little and then build it as you go on. And secondly, for her look, she had a very diffused smoky eye, which meant that she had the most intensity around her top and her bottom lash line. So you always want to start by placing the most product there and then blending as you go out. All right, with that being said, let's get into the demo. That's all I had for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope this was fun for you to watch, maybe recreate. Sound off down below. Let me know what you want to see next, and I'll be sure to get to it. Also, subscribe to Pinkvilla's channel. And until next time, I'll see you later. Bye.